Hello, welcome to the episode of the Shawn Green Show. Know that y'all see me in my Red Sox jersey right now. So now a lot of y'all Yankee fans is really talking shit because my Red Sox ain't doing so good right now. Remember, it's still early. Come see me after the All-Star break. It's still early. We still got time for my Red Sox to do good. Trust me, we'll be in the playoffs. We'll be back in the World Series. Trust me. The hell with y'all Yankees. Another note, do not go see Chucky. They ruined it badly. If you trust me, wait till it come on TV, if that, to check it out. You see how bad they ruined it. Come on, I mean, you put a chip in the freaking doll and it goes corrupt, start killing people. Wait a minute, The Simpsons did it? It did also a movie called Small Soldier, if I'm not mistaken. Did also the same thing starring Tommy Lee Jones? Did it? I mean, damn. Did you copy from a movie called Terminator? I mean, just don't. I'm a big fan of the 80s, I was born in 1980. So I'm a fan of the original version. That original version is, I'm compelling myself not to curse and not to go on a rant. See Toy Story 4, excellent movie, classic, Tom Hanks, Tim Allen, again. Even though there's a lot of kids in there, when I went to go off When I did see it, and it's, I don't care, it was an excellent movie. Toy Story 4, classic. I can't wait if I get a chance to pre-order it. That's one movie I do want to have in my collection. It's very, very, very good. Also, those of you who haven't seen it yet, it's out on digitally, called Batman vs. Ninja Turtles. I'll be honest, I would give the movie 3.5. That's why I'm giving 3.5. Beginning, excellent. The Batman vs. Shredder fight, excellent. Top notch, loved it to death. The ending couldn't have been better. Good movie. I'll be honest, from beginning, middle, good movie, but the ending was the shit. Also, where the fuck is Splinter? Where's Splinter at? I don't see Splinter. Nowhere. Say his name, but that's about it. Like I say, I get a good movie, but it's just, ugh. It's just something to buy. It's right now the buy time until the animated movie Hush comes out, which comes out next month on digital, and that's going to be 10 times better. Alright, you run through the body of time till Hush come out, watch that. But trust me, the ending was gonna make you mad. The beginning gonna make you happy, middle gonna make you happy, but the ending gonna be like, ugh. The ending could have been better. Also, a movie I saw is on Netflix called Beats. Excellent movie, Anthony Anderson, excellent job. It's about this kid who basically lives in Chicago. Everybody know where Chicago is, Chirac. He sees his sister get her head blown off right in front of him. He ends up getting PTSD, basically the same thing the soldiers got when they come from the war. He just stays in his room, basically, and just do beats all day. If you love hip hop, you will love this movie. The beats is, you love the movie. I love hip hop. I love the beats. The beats parts of the movie, I love it. The beats and everything. Even though it kind of drags on a little bit, but it's very, very good. The music part, the beats part had me loving it. Again, Anthony Anderson did a tremendous, tremendous job. His job. Thank you for watching another episode of Shawn Green Show. God bless. I think he'll bring more out. Have a good day.